be the solution.
अगर पटक के टूट
गया. And product. Find the sum. So see.
Answer is minus 1.
This is I to the power 4 power 1. This is 1 power 87. Minus 1 and the answer is minus. You may understand this also?
Yes, sir.
You know very well, I had to told you the modulus of a complex number, representation of a complex number, conjugate of a complex number, modulus of the conjugate of a complex number, properties of conjugate, okay, and everything is given in NCERT. Okay, so you can see. Now we are going to see argument. That's most important. ये तो तुमने बताया है, but you see again argument. You know that is equals to a plus ip. This is the complex number. Okay, so let a is equals to r cos theta and b is equal to r sin theta. So z is equals to r cos theta plus r sin theta. I r sin theta r I sin theta. So if we take r as a common, then this is cos theta plus I sin theta. Okay, and you know very well this is nothing but polar form of a complex number. Polar form of complex number. This is also known as polar form of a complex number. And here r is equal to nothing but under root a square plus b square, and theta is tan theta is nothing but b by a. So this implies theta is equal to tan inverse b by a. And this is known as argument. What do you mean? We know this argument of a complex number. Argument of a complex number. Argument. This is the argument. Maybe visible, है ना? This is the argument. But how to find argument? Actually, complex number. According to the representation of a complex number, every complex number can be lie in a different quadrant. Okay? Because you know the representation. Representation is what? This is P, X, Y or A, B. Okay? Then you can say this is the Z X plus I, Y. So this is a lie in the first quadrant with X greater than 0 and Y greater than 0. So how to find the conjugate, argument. So see, it's a very simple. I'm just going to erase this one. Okay? Okay, see. First you find tan theta. Okay, this may be tan alpha. Find mod of tan theta, this is maybe tan alpha. Clear? Tan theta will be tan alpha. Then theta is equal to alpha if z lies into in first quadrant. Lies in first quadrant. But you find the modulus. If in every question you have to find mod of tan theta, this is tan alpha, maybe theta is equal to alpha, then z lies in first one. If theta is equal to pi minus alpha, if z lies in third second one. This is theta is equal to alpha minus pi if z lies in third quadrant, and theta is equal to minus half alpha. Wait for a moment, please. Alpha. Argument of z, this is pi minus theta. Argument of z, this is theta minus pi, and argument of z, this is minus of theta. this is minus of what is theta here. Simply you take modulus, either this is negative or positive. You can take modulus and then find the theta and see where it lies. Understood? Now we are going to see some questions based on this, then you understand well. Okay, so write down first. Two question of 5.2. Find the modulus and argument. Find the modulus and argument. Okay. What is modulus? Modulus is R and argument is theta. Clear? So find the modulus and argument for the following complex number. So what is modulus, what is argument, you can see. Okay, first number is minus 1 minus I end up with 3, minus 1 minus plus under root 3, you can write that minus 1. First question, you see this minus 1 minus root 3. Okay, minus 1 and minus root 3i. So in which quadrant it is lying? Minus minus both, that means this must lie in the third quadrant. Where is the minus minus? Plus 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 minus plus minus 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 plus. These are the quadrant. So if you see x one way, this is negative and this is also negative, that means this lies in z is equal to minus left, z is equal to minus 1 under root 3i. That is z lies in third part. Okay. And now tan theta is what? By d for minus root 3 upon
d. The fourth quadrant is sir plus minus.
Fourth quadrant may, oh sorry, plus minus. Okay. So tan theta is equal to minus root 3 upon minus 1. This means tan theta, mod of tan theta is mod of root 3, then tan theta is what? Root 3. So tan theta is what? Tan of pi by 3. 60 is the value of theta. Okay? So theta is what? Pi by 3. But this is not argument. From which we decide argument? Because of third quadrant. This lies in third quadrant. Since that lies in third quadrant, as argument of z, this is nothing but what is argument of z? First may theta, in second what, pi minus theta, in third theta minus pi. What it is? In third quadrant what? Theta minus pi, and in fourth quadrant minus of theta. That clear? So this is theta minus pi in third quadrant, b is less than 0, b is less than 0. Okay, third quadrant is a less than 0, b less than 0, this is minus of pi minus theta, that is theta minus pi. So argument of z is theta minus pi, that is theta minus pi, pi by 3 minus pi, so minus 2 pi by 3. This is the argument, minus 2 pi by 3. So match the answer.